Okay, the Leaning Tower was begun on 9 August 1973, but unfortunately and strangely, we don't know very well the name of the first architect. It's very unusual, but probably he didn't sign his work because he considered his project a big flop, a terrible mistake. Because just 5 years from the foundation, when the tower reached the third level, the terrain underneath gave way for the very first time. Because the ground of Pisa was an alluvial ground, so was very rich of water, and the tower was already heavy. As you can see, the tower is built with the pure marble, and the total weight of the tower is more than 14,000 tons. So the works were immediately interrupted until they were resumed 1 century later with another architect. But this time we know his name, Giovanni di Simone, who tried to correct the mistake. From this point, Giovanni added 3 more floors according to a plan that was intended to counterbalance the inclination. In fact, if you look at the tower, especially outside from a little bit distance, you can see that the Leaning Tower is a shape that we call a banana shape. The tower was finished in the second half of the 14th century with a belfry on top. But in the course of the century, the tower continued to lean to one side, increasing its slope 1 millimeter per year. For this reason, in 1990, it was totally closed, and after a series of very complex works made in order to fix it and to reduce the inclination, was reopened in 2001. The slope was reduced by 5.5 to 5 degrees. It means that the tilt was reduced by about 46 centimeters. Nowadays, the tower is fixed, stable, so the wall is totally secure. Okay, as you can see, the tower is a circular plan. It rises to a height of about 58 meters with the form of a double hollow cylinder. In fact, as you can see, the tower is empty inside. Here we are in the empty core of the tower. There is just one staircase with about 270 steps that rises around the tower's empty core. And the tower is divided into 8 levels. The base, 6 open galleries ornamented with several small columns, and the belfry on top with 7 bells, as the 7 musical tones that rings in the morning, or for instance on Sunday, because the Leaning Tower is just the bell tower of the Miracle Square. Okay, during your visit you can go around the 6th galleries, and you can see a panoramic view of Pisa from the terrace that surround the belfry. But it's not allowed to go to the top of the belfry because it's closed for safety reasons. Okay, prima di fare la parte in italiano, un attimo solo. Sesto anello, posso mandare dalla sala?
Sì, manda.
Okay, now you can climb up. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy your visit. Bye. Ah, se ci sono persone in italiano che hanno bisogno, faccio passare questo in gruppo e faccio la parte in italiano. Sì, sì. Qui c'è meno confusione. Durati 11 anni, dal 1990 al 2001, lavori fatti intanto per arrestare la superdenza, visto che ogni anno andava in un continuo, cioè si è arrivati a un nuovo ritorno, e per ricordarla anche in breve. Il principale intervento per ricordarla in breve